Sierra with Off-Leash Canine Training. We have today about 7-year-old Daisy for our 2-week board and training program. No major issues, she's a really sweet girl. Just needs work on her obedience. It's all mostly on her own terms, if she'll sit or she'll lay down. Definitely can't be trusted outside off the leash. Pretty much pulls you, zigzags, you know, on walks, stuff like that. Jumps on people. So I'm just going to go ahead and show you what Daisy does right now. Daisy, come here. Daisy, come. Oh, good girl. Sit. Sit. Good. Down. Down. Daisy, down. Hey, down. Daisy, down. That's about the extent of Daisy's obedience. I'm looking forward to showing you her progress coming up next.
We'll be right back. Good girl. Good girl, Daisy.
No.
Daisy, quick! Good girl! Good job! Good girl. Good girl. Good girl, Daisy. Go ahead and take a step away, leave her there, and then release her. Good girl.
This is Daisy. I dropped her off a couple weeks ago for the boarding train, and she trained with Sierra. And before she came, she was really wild, kind of crazy, a lot of energy, didn't listen very well. Just picked her up tonight. She is fantastic. I've never seen her do an extended down, and she did it tonight. I'm so impressed.